This week at the Grove, we check out basketball highlights, go inside a robotics tournament, travel for a cheer competition, and see this week's student spotlight.
We also catch up with our ring reporters, take a peek in the student parking lot, and hear next week's weather.
Hey, Hawk Nation, I'm Sophie.
And I'm Zuri.
And you're watching PGTV.
For this week's Roman Reporter, we find out the answers to random questions with Sophie, Mariah, and Rebecca.
Oh, I'm excited for this. Let's watch.
Action. What's up, y'all? Why are you being so loud?
Hey! Stop! Okay, how tall are you?
4'11".
What's your favorite Fortnite dance?
The default.
Can you do it?
Yes.
Yes! Thank you.
What's something you've never told your parents?
I failed English the first 9 weeks.
What's your favorite animal?
A dinosaur.
Can you make the noise? What's your favorite Fortnite dance?
I'd have to say the default.
Can you do it for us?
All right.
What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a dog.
Make the noise.
Arr, arr.
What's your favorite animal?
A lizard.
Can you make the noise?
Huh? Nah, I can't.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we're at Pleasant Grove.
And cut.
I still can't get over Torian and his lizard. I really wish he tried to make the noise, or a noise.
Oh my gosh, and just so as Fortnite dance, I think I'm gonna have to agree with him that the default dance is the best dance.
Our next segment takes us into the world of robotics.
Yeah, Staten and I spent last Saturday capturing the competition world of VEX Robotics.
Blue team, are you ready?
So in robotics, you have three settings for the competition, the two teams versus another two teams, and in the first part it's called qualifications, and you play six matches with one random teammate against two other random teammates, and depending on how you finish determines your ranking. If I say finish 6-0, that will get me a better ranking than someone who finished 4-0, but there are also various other factors like point differential and autonomous bonuses that you can win that can affect your ranking. Once you finish that, you go on to the eliminations or line selection. And then once you get to the tournament style after a line selections, after you've picked your teammate, you go into a tournament style with first seed versus last seed like any other tournament, and then whoever finishes first gets the tournament champion.
I bet it takes a lot of time to build one of those.
Yeah, it for sure does. Congratulations to all of our robotics team.
Now for some sports news.
Mason and Nathan put together some fire highlights of the boys' basketball game against Pittsburgh.
Let's see it then.
This is Phase Ed Music.
Oh!
job, guys. The Pirates didn't stand a chance at all.
For sure. Also in sports, we have a couple of girls' basketball game highlights to share with you. Eddie, Jaden, and Hudson captured the LA game, and me and Abby got the highlights of the Sulphur Springs game.
Let's take a look at our Lady Hawks. With our cheer team to check out their UIL competition.
I'm so ready to see this.
I know, right?
I thought my song was very strong. It was very, like, that's the last thing they did. So it was very, like, for them to have already gone for like 2.5 minutes, that was very, like, that was probably the strongest part of it all. It was very, like, strong. It was just really loud, and claps were good, they were sharp, it was great.
Mm-hmm. I first performed, I stepped on the stage, and I had so much energy inside of myself because I was like, it's my last year, I might as well try as hard as I can. The students really helped a lot because their energy was just there and they were so electric and it was so loud and it made my adrenaline go up even more, so it made me even more energetic. We didn't get the outcome we wanted. We got fifth because of a stunt bobble and some mishaps, but we did get first in fight song in prelim, so that was the good part of it.
See, the cheer team never misses when it comes to bringing excitement to Hawk Nation.
Up next, Avery gives us the scoop on next week's spotlight student, Aaron Evers.
My name is Aaron Evers, and I qualified for the ATSSB All-State Jazz Ensemble for tenor trombone. I like whenever we all come together and play together. I'm most excited to just be around San Antonio, just because it's fun up there, and it's in mid-February.
Oh, I can't wait for this next segment.
Me neither. I heard Dave and Seth went to the parking lot to see whose cars were locked and unlocked.
Thank you. never would have thought they would have found that many unlocked cars.
Me neither. And for our last segment, we take a look at the upcoming week's weather forecast with Jade and Auburn.
I sure do hope we see some sunshine soon.
I'm Auburn.
I'm Jade, and this is PGTV Weather. Sunday, the 28th, it's partially sunny and cloudy. The high is 53 and the low is 33. Chance of rain is 24% and it's 9 miles per hour per wind.
On the 29th, it's mostly sunny with a high of 56, a low of 37, with an 8% chance of rain and 8 mile per hour wind.
Tuesday, the 30th, is partially cloudy with a high of 58 and the low of 33. Chance of rain is 14% and wind is 9 miles per hour.
On Wednesday, the 31st, it's sunny with a high of 56, a low of 36, a 6% chance of rain with 8 mile per hour wind.
Thursday, the 1st, it's partially cloudy, 59 is the highest, low is 40, and the chance of rain is 11, and the wind is 8 miles per hour wind.
On Friday, the 2nd, there's rain showers with 60 as the high, 42 as the low, 42% chance of rain, and 9 miles per hour wind.
Not sure if you're going to get to see much sunshine, Sophie.
Finally, it's time for some announcements.
Next week, Hawk Nation sports teams are very busy. Come out and cheer them on.
The Follies program is in the pack tonight at 7. Come and enjoy all the talented acts.
And seniors, remember to submit your photos for Name That Senior by scanning the cue card around school.
Or by emailing them to pgtv@pgisd.net.
And that's all for this week, Hawks. Have a great weekend. PTV. Okay. Wait, they're supposed to say this together.
Yeah.
And you're watching PGTV, we should do that.
And you.
Yeah!
Okay. Okay, intro.
Yes. I still can't.